wrong.
No, no, like,
it's literally referring to the state of Ohio back in the US. But young people use an adjective to describe something that is weird. They will say that this kind of thing only happens in Ohio. Like, this is so weird. Cross 95.